Hello, this is Ricky with Service Guy. Today I'm going to show you how to reset the oil life on a Cadillac XT5 from 2017 to 2019. So now for step one, you want your ignition to be on, but you don't want to start the car. Once your ignition is on, you want to press down the downwards arrow button on your right side of the steering wheel until you see oil life in the display. If you can't see oil life in that menu, I'll show you a bit later how to get that to be displayed in the first access menu. So now for step two, with oil life displayed, you want to press and hold the select button. Press that and hold until it says 100%. And that's it, guys. Your oil life has been reset. Now, if you didn't have oil life in that menu, you need to go into the options menu and then into the info pages and put a check mark on oil life so it is displayed. So go in there, put a check mark on it, then repeat this procedure and your oil life will be reset back to 100%. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.